Hello my friends, and welcome on this video tutorial. I will show you today how to connect earbuds, Xiaomi Mi earbuds. These are very good stuff. I bought this online, Metro Wi-Fi earbuds basic. So the very basic thing, there is a small box, it's with magnetic inside, and here it is. Both of them are here. So I will show you on this video tutorial how to connect both of them with your mobile, with your smartphone, or if you want to connect one of them. Okay, first of all, what you have to do is very simple. You make sure you put both of these earbuds on the box. Close it, open up again. You see the red line on both of them, okay? Remove this from the box, one and two. So, remove both of them. And keep it on your hand, okay? What you have to do, just click both of them in the same time. So now I just shut it down. Push and hold the button on both of these earbuds, just right now, one, two, three. Hold it. Okay, for 3 seconds. Now you will see the left one, it's turned the light off, and the right one, it's blinking. So now these devices are connected together, and they are waiting for my smartphone to be connected now. So this is the sign these two earbuds are connected together, but the right one is the one who are waiting to connect with your smart mobile. Okay, and now you will see on the Bluetooth area the right earbud, and you will connect it with this. I will show you right now, and after that you will hear the sound on both of these. Okay, I will show you now exactly what you have to do on your mobile. So, as I told you, you will see the earbuds here on the Bluetooth area. So, scroll from up to here. You will need to turn on the Bluetooth. Hold the Bluetooth now. Click on. And you will see pair devices, Metro Wi-Fi is ready to connect, and you click the pair. Okay, as you see, Metro Wireless Basic Air is now connected and active in my smart mobile. This is how you connect earbuds with your smartphone. If you only need to connect one of them and you don't want both of these earbuds to use it during the day, what you have to do, you put those back here on the box. Okay, put this both earbuds on the box and take the one you like to have during the day. Just take one. I take this. You will see the blinking line. And you just connect with the one you like, and you connect it on your phone. You will see earbuds left or earbuds right, and you will connect it. So, well, thank you guys for watching on this video tutorial. If you have any questions, just write me a comment below. And also in the next video, I will show you how to fix the common error comes with these earbuds. If you have any problem with connection, I will show you in the next video how to reset earbuds and make it work again. So thank you guys for watching right now, and God bless you.